gonna see your glory like Moses did.
And I'm not talking about one church. I'm not talking about Capstone. I'm talking about a new breed of revivalists the Lord is raising all over the world.
The Lord of heaven and earth, God of hosts, is calling the church at this time with a simple message. Seek first the kingdom of God.
I believe that God told me, he said the blueprints for revivals in this next season are going to be Gideon. They're going to be the 300 that don't care what nobody else thinks.
Old men are going to have dreams. Young men are going to have visions. Men and women are going to prophesy. And everyone who calls on the name of the Lord will be saved.
The presence of the Lord is here. Right here. Amen.